At the end of last year, the National Unity Platform made reshuffles of opposition leadership in Parliament, replacing a number of leaders, including Mathias Mpuuga, who was replaced by Joel Senyonyi as the leader of opposition in Parliament. Majority of those appointed have been approved by Parliament. The NUP party president, Robert Kyagulanyi, urged those that were appointed to use their positions to serve all Ugandans. He tipped them on transparency and accountability.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, first of all, to thank the Almighty God for seeing us through 2023 and allowing us to see 2024. We have lost so many of our people in the past year, and we continue to pray for their souls. I also want to take this opportunity to officially congratulate the new leader of our parliamentary front, the Right Honourable Joel Senyonyi. We see ourselves in you and are looking forward so much to seeing the voice of the common people reflected on the floor of Parliament.
Kyagulanyi also urged them to prioritize the protection of human rights by demanding for the release of all political prisoners, among others.
Us continue demanding for our missing people, dead or alive. We must continue demanding for the release of all political prisoners, and of course demanding for justice for all those that have been killed extrajudicially.
Speaking of a previous year, 2023, Kyagulanyi noted that it was full of challenges, especially to the opposition, pointing out a few incidents.
Towards the end of last year, we borrowed 7 trillion shillings in just 1 week, most of which, of course, is lost to corruption. With all these challenges, we choose not to give up. We choose to fight on for a new Uganda because we believe in it and we know that we must achieve it in our lifetime.
He also pointed out a few successes attained in the year 2023, further urging the party leaders to ensure that the new year turns out a greater success.
When we carried out the NUP countrywide tour, you all saw millions of Ugandans turning up to receive and embrace and endorse our message of change and liberation. When we announced the launch of this new headquarters of the National Unity Platform, thousands of people converged here to witness the opening of yet another command center of the struggle for the liberation of our country. We also witnessed the massive support and solidarity of our fellow Ugandans in the diaspora and friends of Uganda that continue to stand with us in our struggle for freedom in Uganda.
Victor's crown in the